Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm going to be showing you the new update on Fnaf World. And yes, there is a new update for April Fool's Day, if you're wondering which is April Fool's Day. And there is a cat on Scott Games, like a realistic cat. So I have no idea what this means. This is probably just an April Fool's joke, because cats be cool. I'll refresh the page just to make sure there's nothing else. But, yeah, pretty cool, right? So it's just a cat. And maybe I have a theory. Nobody's done a video on this yet. I have a theory, though, that this cat is Scott Cawthon's new cat that he may have gotten a while ago. Yeah, who knows? Like, while he was working on the update, too. So, yeah, everything's the same except there's a cat, but just a realistic cat, nothing different. But, yeah, guys, that's kind of it. There's nothing else. But, like I said, that's my theory that this cat is Scott Cawthon's cat, or it's just an April Fool's joke. But I think this is possible as is Scott Cawthon's cat. Maybe he got a cat while he was working on the update too, like I said. So, yeah, you guys, that's kind of it. There's nothing else to show, but yeah, you guys. I am Bryso, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.